our friend's birthday. Let's try the honey cake. Very tasty. Behind me is the Chinatown of Perth, of Western Australia, and as you can see, the dim sum place is always packed with people. Going to have Greek for today because the theme is Greek. Oh, I can't wait for my moussaka.
So that's the latest season we have today. The lamb has been cooked for about 3 days. So we marinated it in the yogurt and the apricots and garlic and then rosemary. Cooked it for about 3 days at a very low temperature. And we should offer them the moussaka.
Oh, I love
the sauce.
I tried it in
Greece
one time.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and then just some nice sauteed mushrooms and carrots. Carrots are a cross between a Brussels sprout and a cabbage.
Okay.
Quite nice. And some tzatziki.
Love tzatziki. And is this for 2 people or
four?
Four? Okay, I was going to order two.
Oh, well. Order one, and if you're still hungry, order another.
And you've got a la carte.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
That's it.
Thank you. Wow, that's amazing. Wow, that.
And we got a full room on the back and we get some pieces.
And when is the bar open?
No, just on Friday, Saturday night.
Yeah, that's fun. I will remember that.
Because
we came here a couple of times before for the pre-show.
Oh, okay, yes. Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Amazing food.
But the great thing about this container also is we can use terrace one
that's fine. Oh, how do you get out of it?
We're going to be on top of the container to overlook the city.
Thank you.
and some lovely sauteed mushroom. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Is that Pikachu?
Crunchy!